really gorgeous. Ain't that a weird way to give compliments? All I'm really all in. I fell in love, but I have flaws and sins.
Hey guys, welcome back to a brand new video. In today's video, we're going to be talking about an underrated backup. Let's just get into it. So, the underrated backup I'm talking about today is, which is ready, is the Werewolf and Pixel Gun. So, here is the Werewolf right now. The most underrated backup in the whole game, and I recommend you get this for 500 coupons while you're looking and waiting right now. So yeah, we're gonna be testing it out right now, and guys, tell me what to get for 1,000. I heard a couple comments, the triple musket and safer ulti, but we gotta all vote. So whoever gets the most likes on their vote, I'm gonna do it. So, or not. So either way, safer ulti or not. So, we're going to test it out. That was a body shot right there. That is the body shot. It's basically like a one shot with no mods. I mean, with level 8 mods. I think I have 7. So, let me just retry again. The bleeding effect on this is really good. So, I advise you to get this if you don't have it yet. It's really good. One shot head. Now I can easily one shot if I had level 8 mods. There's the fire rate. Just adds a good amount of capacity, which is 16. And adds a skin to it. So let's go to the skin right now. Here is the skin right now. It's called the Fenrir. Looks really cool. The bone skin. So make sure you go get the skin view. Don't have it yet. It's actually kind of cool, to be honest. So yeah, I don't have it, but yeah, I can do whatever I need. And 75% of you guys aren't subscribed, so make sure you go subscribe if you have already, because we're trying to go on the road to 200 subs since we got 100 already. I might make a couple videos today, I don't know, but yeah. Okay, so we're gonna go back and test out the game. So we're gonna equip it, and I'll see y'all there. Bye. Okay guys, we're in Closet Pool and we're about to test it out right now. So yeah, I'm just gonna see you there. Okay. We only got 20 more seconds left. Here, we're gonna test this out for you guys. It's only 2 more seconds. So, see if we can get a kill. It has no scope, so be in mind of that. If you're using this weapon, it has no scope. So, one of the best 3 cap backups in the game. So, make sure you go get it, like I said. No scope. So, I don't know if that's gonna affect y'all or not. I don't know about scopes or not, so yeah, let's get it moving. And I'll see y'all later. Bye. So yeah, guys, if you do enjoy this video, make sure you leave a like and subscribe. And basically, this werewolf is a 2 to 4 shot depending on your modules. And I feel like I got buff right now, but yeah, if you do enjoy this video, make sure you leave a like and subscribe. And turn on post notifications if you're new. And yeah, I'll see y'all in the next video. Bye.